Hello, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls of all ages. Welcome to this edition of the RV Bandwagon. Folks, so here I am. I'm in a, what kind of rig is this?
Vortex.
It's a Vortex. We got the gentleman back here who has this up for sale. As you guys know, I've been looking frantically for an update for my RV and for the fifth wheel, that is. And this is a possibility right here. It's a toy hauler, but this area can also work for my office, which is something that I'm kind of looking for. So Christy, take a look. You can see this got the double. Looks like we got twins up here. Come down. We got a lot of storage up here on the top.
All these make beds too.
We got some stainless steel going on. Looks like the garage, my kind of place. The slide out's in right now, so it actually has a very large slide on it. And I imagine when this is out, it looks very big.
This
stretch
goes out.
Right. That's a large slide. And up on the top here, how tall are these ceilings? All the way through the ceilings are just, I don't know, they're probably
it's a regular
9, 10 feet.
I'm not sure.
They're up there. So,
inducted air conditioning, it's got it all.
Right, inducted AC.
Oh, and a 5509 Gen. The big one, the big $5,000 one. You know?
Yeah. I kind of like this. But the thing is going to come down to, as you guys know, price, right?
Price. The good old dollar bill, man.
But it's got leather in it. It's all leather. Does this have a winter package on it?
They come with some kind of winter pack. I'm not sure myself. Uh-huh. I've got all the information that comes with the package.
Really tall step up into the bedroom. And we got the AC over the top of the bed too, which is kind of nice.
Yep, dual AC.
Mm-hmm. So, not much on closet space in here so much. A little bit in the cabinet area. But you do have a lot of super space up here in the top. Got a queen hide-a-bed.
Standard hide-a-bed.
Yeah.
It's not the jackknife either. It's a regular hide-a-bed. It folds out.
Regular hide-a-bed. Got a microwave up here. Your a regular stove, triple top, hood. We've got a Norcold fridge that works good.
Even
and
beer.
There's some beer inside
there.
So. This is awesome.
Little 50 amp hookup.
So this is a really unique option here on this one. We have the fueling station, which is kind of nice. You know, you got your own. For you guys out there who want to live off the grid, it has a generator on board as well. This is 50 amp, right?
Yes, sir. I'll show you
the we got awnings over all the slides. That's a good thing.
Full basement.
Big basement areas full on basement. These guys. These guys are huge. Got lots of diamond plate all the way around on the parts that count. Looks like the seals are pretty good on it. Needs a cleaning really bad,
guaranteed.
Which we know that.
Yeah.
You got one leak on the window. Not so bad so far.
It runs on gas, not propane.
It runs on that tank over there, right?
That's correct.
Okay, so
you know about them.
Yeah, we got the 5500 here. It looks like, you know, we got the top of the line gold. It's going to be awesome for this size rig.
$5,000 rig right there.
Yeah, and she's got some options. It's a big one. Well, that's trailer number one. This gentleman actually has two fifth wheels.
That's my RV to live, travel. I'll go show you that one.
Okay. I want to check it out.